At IMPETUS Group, we are on a mission to reduce our environmental impact. One step of this journey includes moving to fully digital product development. In order to accelerate our digital transformation, we've partnered with ColorDigital to use its interactive digital platform, DMIx, which enables a fully digital product workflow using color technology, 3D technology, and master data. So far, we have digitalized part of our internal processes, starting with our own brands to move further into this new digital world. The transformation to fully digital workflows immediately enables us to make quick changes to colors, prints, and fitting, applied to a real garment, dressed on an avatar. Previously, these checks and changes would have required us to have create new physical samples involving time-intensive processes such as weaving, knitting, dyeing, and sewing, just to test it out. The outcome, a digital 3D prototype, is of such high quality that we can use it for internal approvals and also to present directly to customers. At our laboratory, our technician Sofia checks if the color values are within the fashion designer standards using the mix measure and the spectrophotometer.
For us to have a clear notion about the impact that our sampling and prototype processes have to produce only one sample, we've collected data for producing one man's organic cotton boxer, and then we've used that data to compare it with data that we managed to collect from DMIx. The results are pretty clear. Not only we see overall reductions in water usage, resource depletion, and also in waste, but we are also avoiding and reducing our CO2 footprint by producing a digital twin.